Yeah, good afternoon. It is June 16th, and we are just about at the end here. Bulldozers are working like crazy. I see a ship out there starting to come in. There's another one already in. I see three bulldozers working. And just to show you where we're at here, there's the red house, the end of the project. So I imagine that they will be completed by the end of the weekend. This is Randy Meredith reporting for Navarre Newspaper.